Saif Ali Khan's new movie trailer is out. Yes, we are talking about Kala Kandi, which is carrying him into a totally new avatar. In the trailer, initially we can see him as a normal gentleman. But this gentleman gets stomach cancer without any intake of alcohol, cigarette or any other bad habits. Gosh, isn't that horrifying? But here, the story turns on the flip side. Rather than going into a trauma, after getting to know that he has cancer, Saif explores his life to the fullest and experiences all bad habits. This movie involves quite a lot of bold scenes, swearing and cursing, which will result this film as adult A-rated film. The 2.5-minute trailer makes sure to leave everyone curious. The film will hit the floor on 12 Jan 2018. Are you excited to see this movie? Let us know in the comment section below and do not forget to like, share and subscribe.